Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dragon Age Inquisition. I think these should be done. The all my different stuff with the war. Okay, my game just freezes at that location no matter what. It like freezes for half a second. But I think these should be done. We should be able to send people out on more missions. The only one that won't be done, I think, is Josephine. She won't be done with her mission quite yet. I think hers was 45 minutes.
I don't
But
understand.
Liliana and Cullen were both like
Later then.
12 minutes. I think they were both 12
These
minutes.
truths the Maker has revealed to me. As
Research
there
in the
is but
nave
one
wishes
God,
to verify
one
that the
life.
infection. Alright, summon the War Council. I don't really get why when I do this, I take my armor off. Why don't they take their armor off? It doesn't make any sense to me, but it doesn't really matter. I find like the stupidest little things to get confused in about. Alright. So you are okay, yeah, they are done. Okay. He got Ferelden Captain Longsword, okay. Your honor guard was a welcome sight at the Divine's Vigil. As a measure of thanks, I'm sending Ferelden's arms and equipments for your troops. Alright, sweet. And then we've got the Cult of Andraste, Life Ward Amulet. It's incredible how many passages remained undiscovered even after the Chantry's arrival, and they secured or they scoured every inch of these mountains for years in search of anything related to the sacred ashes. The cult didn't build all of this. It was there. It was here long before, and who knows how many years it would take to find it all. Of the new passages uncovered during the search, most were long empty or contained goods far beyond salvage. A few, however, yielded some artifacts of interest, and one evidently contains strange runes we have yet to translate. If we can find someone capable of doing so, they might prove of use. Okay, sweet. So Secrets of Andraste. So I'm gonna have her. Oh, if Josephine did it, it's less time. But I guess I'll send Leliana. Okay, so now we have Red Jenny. 23 minutes and 12 seconds for call. Okay, we'll do this with them. I do not know how someone would come to this idea, but I can see the use. It is a large area to search, however. A memo from Josephine written on a note from Sarah. Know what ruins a party? Bees. I know a man who teaches how to jar them safe, but angry, stingy. No good for honey, but great for throwing. He's somewhere south. Sarah has scribbled a jar of bees hitting someone in the face, also a butt.
To work.
Okay. So we'll send everybody out. Which one do I have her? I have her at this one. She still has 25 minutes, so at the end of this episode, I'll come back here and we can send some more people out. Or maybe I'll do it at the start of the next episode. I don't know. We're gonna go do this quest though for Leliana and see how this goes. So we need to search. Okay, so we acquired Ferelden's Captain Longsword, Life Ward Amulet, and something else. Okay, so let's come out here. Inventory weapon, so let's see here. Warrior only, so I can give that to Cassandra. So Cassandra, oh, it's not as good as her Mercenary Lord blade that I bought her. Sarah, nothing for her. Oh, I can take Vivian out. Ooh. I can take Vivian out if I want. I don't think she's as good as Solace. Oh, she is. She's better than Solace. Well, Solace, you're getting benched for Vivian. I'm sorry, bro, but I'm taking her out. Okay, world core quest map. World map. Where do I need to go for this? There we go. Alright, so let's head here. This is where I need to go, so I think this camp is the closest. Might check out this landmark location while we're at it. So let's travel here. So I want to take Cassandra, Sarah, and Vivian out. Alright. So let's confirm. Let's take these. It's a full squad of girls. Going to help a girl come figure out what happened to these people. I wish you could use Leliana. She looks like she would just be badass in combat. Empress of Fire, Cassandra Pentagast, and Temple of Sacred Ashes rediscovered. So this is kind of just different stuff that you can kind of read while it loads. I don't know who can read this fast. But this is a poem. Holy crap, it's a long poem. Alrighty, let's get going. But I'm liking this game a whole lot more than I... Like, I knew I would enjoy it because I like Dragon Age, but I'm liking this game a whole lot more than I even thought I would, and I thought I'd enjoy it a lot. So, let's see here. Let me go ahead and see what I can do for Vivian here in terms of armor. She actually has a decent helmet on already and decent armor. Okay, so I don't even need to worry about her. She has some decent stuff on already. Let me look at Sarah. Do I have an extra? No, I do not have an extra helmet. Cassandra. As soon as you get to level 9, you can put on this insanely good armor. And then I don't want to put any of this on. Okay, I guess we're good to go. Oh, hold on. I want to look at these accessories because I picked up a bunch of new accessories. So we got the Amulet of Power. Oh, Varric's the only one that can use it, really? Plus 50 life ward healing. When a blow is about to drop a character's health below zero, the amulet shatters and heals the character for the sacrificed amount. That's not bad. Okay. Let me see here. So do I have to level up Sarah and... what's her face? Vivian? Or do they... Oh no, they do not come already leveled up. So, I need you to get stealth, and then I need you to get that. What does this do? No. Knockout power. When their hearts aren't in the fight, it's almost too easy. Your attacks on panicked or sleeping enemies are automatically crits. Okay, I want to confirm... Oh, yeah, okay, good. It's Venom. Sabotage. Poisoned weapons. You coat your weapons in a deadly toxin, making every attack poison enemies for a short time. Call traps. You scatter spikes behind you, hurting and slow. Don't need that right now. Through archery. Let's go ahead and have her get long shot, as well as. I'm gonna get that for now. Now I think I'm gonna delve into the poison here a little bit. So fighting dirty. All of your sunder and poison effects last longer as you make more potent toxins and uglier wounds. Okay, let's go ahead and do that with her. And now, Vivian, which is the one where they... Okay, I want to get that and then that. To cast a barrier with a more stable magical pattern. Each time a barrier you have cast expires. Sorry. I kind of want to get that, but barrier is pretty good. Let's go ahead and do that. I don't know if I want to get that yet. Definitely want to go into the freezing tier. Winter's Grass, Fade Step, you let invisible waves of magic carry you forward, blurring ahead a short distance. Oh, that's not bad. I want this. Winter Stillness. By standing still, you enter in a meditative state that restores your mana at an enhanced rate and reduces all cooldowns. Mana Surge, your barrier explodes into wild magic when enemies destroy it. The blast freezes all nearby. Okay, I'm going to do that. I'm also going to grab that, I think. Let's grab that for now. So did I grab these up here? I got to make sure I grab the... Yeah, okay, I did grab everything there I needed. Okay, so we can continue here. I think I might just get this. Winter's Chill. Winter's Grass now damages and chills nearby enemies as well. However, only the primary target is frozen. Alright, let's get that. So now we got these guys, we got these ladies all set up. Let's equip some potions. So potions, assignment, and replenishment. Healing potions at the top of the radial menu are replenished for free automatically, but all other potions require herbs for replenishment. So anti-van fire spreads sticky fire at the target location, causing 46 burning damage every second to enemies inside the fire. The fire remains for 30 seconds. Oh, that's pretty good. Okay, restore the entire stack. So I need Blood Lotus. I don't have any, but I don't have any Blood Lotus. Alright. Alright, so let's head out. Oh, I leveled up for that. I guess I'll check out what I want to do with myself. I think I should probably stay in archery. Rolling draw. If leaping shot hits, you can use the momentum of your leap to do a stronger draw as you come back to your feet. Your X attack, whenever you make it, will knock down its target. You can move faster while firing without sacrificing accuracy. I think I want to get that for now. Then I'll pick that up later, but what is this? Full draw. It takes a moment to line up the perfect shot, but it pays off with a devastating hit that bites even deeper against enemies who aren't injured yet. It requires a bow. Damage 800% weapon damage, 800% at full health. Cooldown time 24 seconds, cost 65 mana. So that's something good to start a fight with. So I'll get that here coming up. I'm going to try to max out my archery tier because that's really what I'm going to be doing most. I want a mage with freezing, like that really can freeze. I want myself as the archer. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Come on, don't take too much damage. Alright, good. But then I also want to have, you know, the tank, which Cassandra is the tank for now. I don't know if I'll switch her up for something else, or for another tank, or a tankier tank. I don't know what I'm going to do. Also, I don't know what I want as my fourth character yet. I don't know if I want just another archer. I might go with another mage, but I'm not sure. But I like the ice with a mage, so I kind of want to max that out because I feel like that really helps. But we will see. All right, everybody, let's keep going. I want to get some new armor for them. I don't need new armor. I look sick in this armor, which is really all that matters. I see myself more than them because I'm always controlling myself. Oh no, we've got enemies. Okay, hold on. Back it up. Cassandra, get to... Actually, let's have you aggro them down there. I'm gonna have her... I'm stuck on something. Where do I want her at? This tree is in my way. Oh my gosh, stupid trees. Let's get her there. Let's bring the mage down here. And then I'll control myself.
One down.
Okay, let's do this. Why did she go invisible there? What was the point of that? Dude. Let's go. Take him out. I don't like this dude coming up on us like this. Okay. This attack. Oh my gosh, I'm flying! What the hell was that? Oh, he's poisoned. Oh gosh, no, that's not what I wanted to do! Oh, my 120 damage! Get out of here! No, leave me alone, leave me alone! Save me, Cassandra. What is this dude doing? Stop it. Leave me alone. Is this the last guy? Are there more guys over here still? No. Oh, this is actually working out well. We're standing up here on the hill. Oh, they're both still alive. Come here! Kill him! Kill him! There we go. No, he's not dead yet. There we go. One dead. Can we please kill this dude now? Oh, this poor guy. This poor dude is just getting wailed on in the corner here. Alright, let's continue. Enemies are actually pretty difficult for normal difficulty. They still deal a decent amount of damage and they still take forever to kill. So I'm kind of worried about Nightmare if I decide to do that. I'm really liking this game, but if I do a lot of the stuff, like a lot of the quests and a lot of the side stuff in this, I don't know if I'm going to feel like doing a whole nother playthrough. Especially on Nightmare, because I'm going to have to... On Nightmare, you kind of... Well, I guess in The Witcher, I didn't do any side quests. I just kind of rushed. I just tried my best to rush it. Okay, hold on. What is this? We can claim this. Okay. Oh, we've got an end. Oh god, it's a bear! It's a bear! Someone help me. Get the bear. Aggro the bear. God, this bear is tanky. Oh my god, this bear is beefy. Would you just drink a potion? Oh my god, drink. No. Drink a potion for me. Oh my god, this bear is OP! Well, Cassandra, I think, is gonna die here. Dude, this bear. This bear is OP. Cassandra's using up all our potions. Okay, it's almost dead. Come on, bear, die. It's almost dead, come on. Come on, kill it. Oh yeah, we got it. We got it, bear down. Bear hide. Okay, I think it's over this way, where I need to be going for this quest. Only it's not showing up on the map. Anymore. Okay. See here? No, but there's loot. I'm finding, like, attachments and stuff for Varric's gun, or Varric's, crossbow. Not finding, like, anything else for anyone else. Okay, let me loot this. Okay, Fennec Fox. I don't even know what I'm finding over here, dude. Oh, it re-showed up on the map. It's that way. Okay, let's head back. I don't know why it disappears from the map. It must be when you have enemies, or I guess maybe it's that area is where I'm supposed to be, and you're just supposed to search for him. It's not going to actually tell you where he is. I think that's what it was. Alright, yep, that's what it is. So we need to search for Black Wall in the Hinterlands. Okay, so... gonna maybe assume that he's in this house here. Would make sense if he was in that little village over here. No, it's just a house. I thought it was a little village, but no, it's just one house. So is this his house? Hello? Anybody home? No. No one home. Okay, so that means he's not in here. Where is this dude? Oh, I hit it. I killed it. No. Let's go this way. Let me go down the smart way. There we go. Okay. So I'm assuming he's probably at the village up here. Once again, I'm making an assumption without really knowing. These enemies? Is this an enemy? Inspect. Requisitions, refill potions. Okay, who is this dude? I don't know. So we can inquisition weaponry. Oh, I still need to get the required materials. Can I not talk to this guy? I guess not, so we just need to keep exploring. Where is this dude? Oh, it's Becky K. I got out of the area of where it's telling me he is. If I look at the map, does it show a point on the map, or is it... no, it's just a general location in that swirling area. So I guess that's helpful. I at least know he's somewhere in that swirling area. Die, Fox. Okay, take the Fennec Fur. Why did I draw my weapon? I have no idea. Okay, good. They're not attacking anyone. Alright, where is this dude? He's in this little, like... I guess, is he in the water? What? You can't swim? Wow. You can't swim in this game? That is ridiculous. Okay, well then, that means he's not in the water, at least. I know that now. Can I walk across this? Thank you. Blood Lotus. Now, where is he? Let's go ahead and loot this. Get this. Oh, did he not drop loot? He didn't drop any loot. Where is this guy? Search for Burke Wall in the Hinterlands. Oh! I didn't see those guys. Okay, well, that's gotta be them. Hello? Oh, there's Blackwall.
Remember how to carry your shields. You're not hiding, you're holding. Otherwise, it's useless.
Blackwall? Warden Blackwall?
You're not. How do you know my name? Who said. That's it. Help or get out. We're dealing with these idiots first. Conscripts, here they come!
Okay. I'm gonna back myself. Cassandra, what are you doing? Cassandra, get in there. Get in the fight. I guess I just want you right there. Let's drop you right up there. You over here. And I'll control myself. What is my character doing? She's like glitching out. Oh, okay. That was crazily easy.
Sorry, bastards. Good work, conscripts. Even if this shouldn't have happened, they could have... Well, thieves are made, not born. Take back what they stole. Go back to your families. You saved yourselves. You're no farmer. Why do you know my name? Who are you?
I know your name because I'm an agent of the Inquisition. I'm investigating whether the disappearance of wardens has anything to do with the murder of the Divine.
Maker's balls. The wardens and the Divine. That can't... No, you're asking so you don't really know. First off, I didn't know they disappeared. But we do that, right? No more blight, job done. Wardens are the first thing forgotten. But one thing I'll tell you, no warden killed the Divine. Our purpose isn't political.
I'm not here to accuse. Not yet. I just need information. I've only found you. Where are the rest?
I haven't seen any wardens for months. I travel alone, recruiting. Not much interest because the Archdemon is a decade dead, and no need to conscript because there's no blight coming. Treaties give wardens the right to take what we need, who we need. These idiots forced this fight, so I conscripted their victims. They had to do what I said, so I told them to stand. Next time, they won't need me. Grey Wardens can inspire, make you better than you think you are.
Like, I don't want to start a love thing with them. I don't know what the heart means.
I wasn't aware Grey Wardens could take whatever they want.
It's complicated. If there's a blight, everyone has to help the effort to fight it. The treaties are ancient. Outside of blights, it's as binding as a clever tongue can make it.
It's been a pleasure, Warden Blackwall. But this didn't help at all.
Inquisition. Agent. Did you say? Hold a moment. The Divine is dead and the sky is torn. Events like these, thinking we're absent is almost as bad as thinking we're involved. If you're trying to put things right, maybe you need a warden. Maybe you need me.
Okay, he can join the Inquisition.
Warden Blackwall, the Inquisition accepts your offer.
Good to hear. We both need to know what's going on. And perhaps I've been keeping to myself for too long. This warden walks with the Inquisition.
Sweet! I don't think I'm gonna use him, but... Hey, whoever we can recruit, it's good stuff. See, I'm torn between taking Sarah... I'm taking Vivian for sure, but I'm torn between taking Solace or Sarah. But I feel like Sarah has more dialogue and wants to talk and stuff like that. Solace was just kind of there. For the hell of it, he just was there. Okay, utilize the Grey Warden Tree's operation available. Travel to Red Cl- okay. Quest completed, the Lone Warden. I want to loot. Okay, guess I can't. What do you got? Cotton, really? Ah, chest. I almost missed this. Sturdy adventurer hats. Ooh, scout armor. Level 8, so we can't use any of that stuff yet. Found a painting. Oh, we found something else. I think that's what that noise means, is there is something else. Or that's just the noise it makes when you do this, and I'm just being stupid. I don't know. Oh well. Okay, so, quests. What quests do I have now? The Captain of the Charges. A persistent messenger wants to have a word. Yeah, let's go ahead. I'm gonna make sure and do the okay, shard collector. Investigate shards at the war table. Oh, maybe I should do that. I don't know how you investigate shards at the war table, but heaven's best and brightest. Speak with Smith. Good help is not so hard to find. Explore Haven and meet some of the Inquisitor's craft. Okay, maybe I should do some of these things within. Locate weapon materials. Hinterlands, farmland security. Oh, maybe I need to. Let's go inform Braun. We're here. While we're here, we might as well maybe try to do a few of these quests. So, horse. Ah, there's my horse. Alright, horse, let's go. I think this is where I need to go, is down here. Dude, the horse can jump. Oh my gosh. This horse is the goat. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I just have that feeling all of a sudden I'm just gonna die because the horse jumps off something too high. Good thing is we can go and tell Braun that I set the watchtowers up, so hopefully that means... I don't know. These dudes are hostiles. Just go. Just go, horse. How do I jump with you? Oh, it's A. Oh, okay, that didn't work. That didn't work. That didn't work. Oh my gosh! Okay, we're good. We're good. Where's my horse? Alright, back on the horse. Tried to make that jump, but I guess I couldn't. This is a long ride out here to the middle of nowhere. But man, I'll try to clean up a few of these missions here. And then we'll go back and try to do some... I'll try to complete the quest in Haven. Redcliffe Farms, I believe. I guess it's going to show me. I don't know why I'm like, oh, I got to remember where he was. But no, it's going to tell me. Okay. What is this thing? Oh, it's a ram. Can you jump the fence? Yeah, you can, kind of. Doesn't look pretty, but you can. Ah, there we go. That looked a lot better. Alright, dismount. Braun, I've got your watchtowers all set up.
If those refugees are going to defend themselves, they'll need real defenses. I've got a few ideas.
I've built watchtowers in the areas you recommended.
Nicely done. That'll give both your refugees and our farmers some warning next time trouble pays a visit. I'll speak to the master and have weapons sent to your people at the crossroads.
Nice! So we're getting some power, and we also got some experience, I think. I'm thinking I got experience for that. Okay, so Inner Circ, no, I want to go with Hinterlands. Elena has agreed to bring the farmers back once the area has been rid of wolves. Okay, so I guess time to get rid of some wolves over this way. So let's do this. I'll do this quick, and then I'll finish the episode. I can't imagine that getting rid of these wolves is going to take too long. There we go. I was going to say, I can't jump that fence. Read that. A heartfelt request was the name of the mission. Rescue the farmer something. Probably farmer's daughter or wife. It's always about the daughter or the wife. Why can't he do it? Why do I always gotta do it for him? Alright, wolves, where are you? Oh, look, there are not wolves. Those are just regular enemies. I guess we'll take care of these idiots. Oh god, I'm sliding down a mountain. Okay. Let's do this. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Okay, we just got this dick. I'm gonna go invisible and I'm gonna run behind him. Okay, there we go. Take him out, guys. Come on, take him out. Any second now, kill him. Oh my gosh, this dude. A lot of health. Thank you.
The fight between the mages and the Templars has cost too many innocent lives.
Okay. There's an enemy. Oh, hey. Hey, dude. Maybe you should have just ran. Would have been your best idea. Cassandra, what are you doing, girl? Get up here. Actually, we'll just advance to him. You know what? Whatever. He wants to camp back there. That's fine. I'll just come get him. Bitch, you die. Cassandra, fight him. He's right behind you. Oh, dude, these guys are such tanks. They are so tanky. He just keeps kicking Cassandra down. Oh, my guy's almost dead. He's dead. Alright, loot time. Thief dagger, not really what I wanted. Oh, there's some loot down here. Enchanted charging bull ring. Alright, let's go and... Oh, there's another dude. Let me go kill him first. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh, you're just an archer.
Goodbye!
That was a joke, you weren't even an enemy.
Got to be something here.
I thought this was going to be where those OP enemies are, but it isn't. I need to get to this location. I don't know how. I don't know exactly where it is. I went the wrong way, first of all. So is it up top here? I don't know what this is. What is this? Something I can't get into. Okay, so I guess this way now? Oh god, I'm gonna take damage. Oh no, I didn't take any damage. How do I get to these wolves? The heck are they? Oh, hold on, I can set up a camp here. Let's go ahead and get that. Set up a camp. There we go. Alright, so I think it's this way, hopefully, to the wolves. Getting more power here. So setting up a camp gets you power. That's kind of good to know. These aren't wolves, but there's some enemies over here. Come on! There we go. That double shot. Not double shot, but the piercing damage there. Oh, dude. This chick wants me dead. This chick wants me dead. Kill her. Okay, now we need to kill this dude over here. Okay, he's dead. Wonder where those OP enemies are. Where the heck did they go? Enhanced block and slash ring. Probably be good for Cassandra. Pick this up. Alright, not the right button. Inventory. We got some new armor. We got some different scout armor. I could use this scout armor. That's not actually that bad looking, but I like my medium armor of dragon. It's gonna take a lot for me to get rid of that. Accessories. I can't use any of these new accessories. Warrior only. Okay, so we can't even use any of that. Okay, so, Cassandra, you get some accessories now. You get that ring, and you get this ring. What do they even do? Increases ability damage by 30%. That's what both of them do. Okay, cool. Okay, now, armor-wise. You could get the Sturdy Adventurer hat on. Is that only... I'll give her that helmet, though. So she's still kind of stuck with the Defender's coat. She needs to get to level 9, which is extremely high, dude. So weapons, did I get a better weapon for her? No. Okay, oops. Do we get anything that I can give to Sarah? I could give her the Thief's Blade, but I don't really want her up there dealing damage. Could give her the Scout Armor. I'm gonna give her that good Scout Armor. Also gonna give her that Adventurer's Hat. Okay, now time. Vivian, do I have anything for you? No, you have the best I have to offer. Okay. Well, let's go find these wolves. Okay, so the wolves are in this area. Good. We found where they are. I guess. Oh, wolves! I'll take some spindle weed. Where is she? Or not, where is she? Where are they? Oh, puppies! There you go. Let's go, wolves. Do this! Cassandra, what are you doing? Cassandra, get up here. I want you up there. I want you there. I want you there, and I'll control myself. Please die. Please die. Die. Thank you. There's no more dog?
These must be the wolves.
Yes, there is. No, no, no. Oh my gosh, what the? Take him out, take him out, take him out. Pierce. There we go. That was some crazy damage right there. There we go. Come on. Die. Good. Loot. Any loot?
I've heard your uncle is a Mortalitasi, Cassandra.
You've heard correctly. Necromancy is not uncommon in Nevarra.
You must understand, the rumors in the south surrounding Mortalitasi...
I have always found the practice morbid, but the stories one hears outside Nevarra. Such fascinations reveal far more about the teller than the truth.
This one poor dog, I'm just destroying it.
Make it take you!
Oh, we've got more wolves coming, guys. Oh no. Oh no, I aggroed the OP, dude! Oh god. Oh god. Dogs are, or wolves are not our concern right now, it's that OP, dude. Okay, we need to kill these dogs before that OP dude comes over here and wrecks our face. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, actually, we're dealing some decent damage to it. Come on, kill it, kill it, kill it! Oh, it disappeared. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. It's dead, it's dead. Okay, that was good experience from it.
The farmers should be safe from the wolves. My joy at this news is unrivaled, dear.
Token of the Packmaster. Oh god, they're not all dead yet. The hell is this game talking about? Kill it! Kill it! Okay. Got some onyx. Okay, let's just loot. Canine leather. Elf root. Anything else? I'm looking to see if there's any, like, if there's, like, a chest. Maybe. I don't know why there would be a chest. But, maybe. Wait, did I see an enemy? No, I think I saw Sarah. Is there anything up here? Loot? What is this? Army Dirk. Okay. I might experiment. If I get another archer, I might experiment with an archer using dual daggers. I might see how that goes. Okay, I don't really want to jump, but we're going to. That wasn't bad damage. That's where we were. Oh. 94 gold, nice. A masterpiece. Lover's Knot left half. Okay, so can I fast travel here? This is a serious question. Can I just fast travel to where I want to go? Can I just fast travel here? Yes, I can. Sweet! I didn't know if you could only just fast travel if you were at, like, a good fast travel location. Like, if you were at, like, a main area. But no, you can just fast travel. I'm gonna rest. I don't know what resting does, but we're gonna rest. Oh, you can change your party. Equip potions. Alright, pretty sweet. Okay, let's go turn this quest in and call it an episode. This video ended up being longer than I thought it would be. It took me like 10 minutes to do that quest. There is a landmark over there I do want to check out, but we'll do that. Maybe I'll do that in this video. I don't know. But this could be, you know, like I said, I was going to do a bunch of videos on Witcher, which I ended up doing, but I didn't do any, like, completionist playthrough. I may do a lot, not full completion, but...
The wolves should be back to normal now. They shouldn't be any further trouble.
That's good to hear. I'll send word to the farmers and let my husband know what you've done. It may not seem like much, but you've given this land hope it desperately needed. Thank you.
Alright, power gained. What else did I get? That's it? Okay, there is some... Where is it on the map? Dang it, I keep clicking the back button thinking it's gonna give me the map. It's right here. I want to go there. Okay, so let's go do this first. I probably should have talked to her husband while I was there, but I want to get this landmark. Oh, okay, there's a Fade Rift here. Kill it, kill it, kill it! Cassandra, where are you? What are you doing? I'm gonna go invisible. Okay, disrupt. There we go. I don't even know if I'm shooting anything. Go, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Oh my god, these things are OP! There. Kill this thing. I can kill this thing. You guys... Oh god! Oh dude. I'm walking slow. What is going on? I don't know what you guys are doing. I'm just gonna disrupt this. Disrupt it. Can I close it now? Okay, close it, close it. Thank you. Ooh, loot. Ferelden Medallion of Service and Fire Essence. Alright, sweet. What is this now over here? Ah, here we go. Claim. Yeah! Plus one power. Alrighty, guys. You know what? In this video, let's run back. Let me talk to her husband now that I completed both of those kind of side quests for him. See what he says. Or if he doesn't say anything. He might not say anything. But let's go check that out real quick, and then I'll call it an episode. I probably should have split it right before I decided to do this, but it's whatever. I didn't.
I appreciate you driving those wolves away.
Okay, where is he? He was sitting in wasn't he sitting in that chair? Oh, there he is.
You got rid of those demon-cursed wolves. Should be safer for our farmers now. You've held up your end of our bargain, Inquisition. You'll have my whole stable and good hands to go with it.
Will you join the Inquisition?
You sent your stable hands and your horses to the Inquisition. What about you?
Well, you've cleaned up the area, and I can't say I'm not tempted. Still, it feels wrong to abandon my land to go play horse master again.
Oh. I don't know what this means. Vivian?
Enough. I can call in favors with a chevalier in Val Royale and acquire an Orlesian horse master easily enough.
The Orlesians? Hang that. No hopped up Orlesian piss boy knows more about horses than I do. All right, Inquisition. I'll look to your horses myself. Never let it be said that Redcliffe gave less than the best. Just let me settle matters here and say goodbye to my wife. I'll meet you at Haven.
Sweet! I acquired him now. You can bring your wife, bro. You don't have to leave her. Agent acquired. Nice. But I didn't want to be a dick. I don't want him to, he doesn't have to leave his wife. He can bring her with him. Or he could have just said, I don't know if I want to leave my wife. I would have let him. I would have been like, okay. I feel like a dick now. I'm sorry, Elena. Taking your husband. Alrighty, guys. That's going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.